We're in a position now where there's very high degree of confidence, certainly about where people want to go. We want to be sustainable. We need to get to net zero. And more confidence that regulation eventually is going to fill in consistent with that. We have some tangible examples. And therefore, the market moves. Now, can I make an adjacent point to this, which I think is quite important in terms of what it means for the financial sector? Because what we've been talking about thus far, rightly so, is really focusing in on what companies are going to do, company focus on net zero and the adjustments accordingly. Well, that's also being played back to financial institutions as well. It's like, wait a minute, there's a bit of a chicken and egg. Can you get to net zero as a financial institution if companies aren't moving? But as companies start to move, all of us in the financial sector are being asked, what's your plan? What's your stance on net zero? And you know, that's something we've looked hard at Brookfield. To say, spend a moment on that, which is Brookfield's in a position today where we are net zero today. Brookfield is net zero, and that's not net zero just in our operations, you know, the buildings we have and the, if we ever take flights again, you know, when we take flights again and the hotels and things like that and the paper, et cetera, but across the $575 billion asset portfolio. And the reason we're net zero is we have this enormous renewables business that we've built up and all the avoided emissions that come with that. Now, two things to add to that, though. First, just because we're net zero doesn't mean we're everything's green. We have assets that span the spectrum, and we have a commitment that we will manage those assets and work to decarbonize those assets over time, very transparently, and provide the information that the market needs in order to judge that. So again, it's climate change. So we all have to work to take climate or to take carbon out. But the other element of the strategy is very much what we were talking about earlier. Okay, we're net zero. We think actually we're net zero on a scope 3 basis, which is remarkable, but we still will move with the other assets. And then we've got this strategy on the transition side to catalyze and accelerate the transition for others. And that's we think that's the type of commitment that that makes sense in this environment. And we expect that many others will come in behind it.